Is it working for you? Okay, good.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it!
Oh my God. I am not sure. Everybody's like hallucinating.
What? You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
What?
What's the matter, Dreamboat? Don't shut up me anymore.
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
Here?
I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
His hint just confused me more.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because, I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like, evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, and they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face. It was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know. It's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe, like, one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
It might be time to accept there's no gold here. We would have seen it by now.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
You can smell death everywhere. It's like a tomb.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I guess that's one way to look at it.
I read a letter. I found it before. It said the guards here were scared of ghosts. We found a note that said a bunch of guards had to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something.
We know more than we did before.
Yeah.
That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I wonder if I could have brought Conrad on this whole thing.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive. These if they weren't Swiss cheesed.
Maybe he is. He wants the treasure.
Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Thank you.
I don't need to memorize this.
Huh. Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo.
Yeah. I don't know, unless there's like some sort of like chemical thing going on. I don't know. It feels very supernatural.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
Yeah, like something's gonna pop out.
Over here! Got a way through here. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of surviving.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean?
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Yeah, that's gross. Looks like this poor sucker bit it right in the middle of his message. Sounds pretty desperate. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah! It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey, is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Relief. Over.
Holy shit! We got him!
Yeah.
If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now! We need help! We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello, is anyone out there? Please, come in.
Damn.
Hey, come here, look.
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
Not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
I'm still the captain. Of something, and the captain's telling you that I'm going too.
All right, Fliss. Ready?
So everyone's going except for Alex.
Are you still alive?
Everyone okay? We're okay. What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna find the generator so we can power the radio.
We'll wait here by the radio.
Hey.
This way.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship.
So, how's school going?
Good. Why are you asking me about school?
No, I didn't really go to school, so...
You seem pretty sharp to me.
Thanks.
Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room. That's gotta be where the generator is.
You're right. Let's go down there.
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Hey!
Hi.
Are you okay?
Yeah, All good. Just come down.
That looks like it hurts.
Oh my god!
What?
That? It was. Wait, did you see it?
See what?
Okay. Okay. So I'm seeing things, but you're not. I think it might be from that. Fog.
Okay. Yeah, you might be onto something.
That fog is fucking with our heads. Maybe that's what happened here in the first place. Well, there's nobody left on the ship.
Could this have anything to do with the wrecked plane from the dive?
Okay, so the plane was a search and rescue. It came out here because the people on this ship sent a distress signal. We know that. But I guess at that point, the fog had done its damage. And for whatever reason, they shot the plane down. I mean, who knows what the hell they were thinking or thought they saw?
Wow. Okay, let's keep going.
So now it's the movie, The Fog.
What do you think these guys are all about?
Fishermen?
Yeah.
Oh, money.
Or something.
Yeah. I don't know, it's really hard to make sense, like, logical sense of what's going on. Because it just seems so supernatural. Like... I don't think a gas leak can cause these kind of hallucinations. There must be something more.
Look at this!
The rebreather!
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
Nah, forget it. It's too heavy to drag along with us.
Are you crazy? Half the ship is submerged. Could be a lifesaver.
Salaud, je sais ce que t'essaies de faire.
De quoi tu parles?
Tu veux tuer? Hein? Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer. Dis-moi seulement où est ce putain d'or.
T'as perdu la tête? Quoi? Non. Je t'en prie. Non.
Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Ta gueule. Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule. Les esprits morts viennent me chercher.
Oh shit.
There's no use hiding. You little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. Then I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain. I am in control, and I am the one that says who goes and who stays. Ah.
He's going to be on us soon. You have any ideas? We can't risk moving yet. Just need to watch and wait for an opening.
Americans have smashed their way into a foreign land and come up short. The generators are on. The gold is mine, and now I'm the one who gets to smash. Me! With my big fucking armor!
Probably. Sure, I don't know. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up! Slow! No, no! Not like that! I said, no changing!
Oh, 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 listen. Listen to me. We have no fight with you. We all just want to get out of here safely, you understand?
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Ah! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Dude, what mist?
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
You need to slow down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Okay, all right, look, there was, you know, something back there. Maybe a mist or a fog, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No, look, we held our breath. We did not breathe any of that stuff.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, good. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, no, I can't see it. You're all right, man. There's no mist.
Stop! Stop lying! You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying. And the mist is inside. You're alive!
Hey, man, come on. Just put the...
Oh, dear God.
Holy shit.
What? We're not taking the gun.
By the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna go check the next level and see if I can find any more gear.
Alex, please don't leave.
Yeah, maybe.
Not gonna be long. Just wait by the radio.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him.
Maybe it's scientific and supernatural. like something scientific brought the supernatural.
This must have been what we just heard.
Yeah, it was the curator, I think. That happened earlier in the game too.
Whoa, what was that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here, he had to have come this way.
Make the jump, Alex. I'll find a way around.
Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Ugh. Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
Shit. How are they climbing that? god. What the fuck? I know. I didn't know what to do because it was either like stab myself or stab that person. God damn it. Yeah, there was actually. I think if I just didn't do anything, I don't know what would have happened. I fucked up. Yeah. Oh, really? Uh.